today we're nomading about the pyramids at Teotihuacan.
Just outside of Mexico City, Mexico.
And to get here, we had to take the subway to the main north bus station, and we're on our first Mexican bus, and we should be on here for about an hour and a half. Wish us luck.
Yeah, we're so excited to be on a bus.
Not really. Not.
I'm Wayne.
And I'm Kim, and we're two midlifers nomading about the globe. After raising our kids, we decided to leave our traditional life behind by taking our work with us while we travel.
In this series, we're exploring the expansive history and rich culture in and around Mexico City. We're exploring ancient ruins, local neighborhoods, eating tons of street food, and checking one more thing off our bucket list. Sit back, relax, and enjoy Mexico.
Buenos días, amigas, caballeros. Un poquito de música para empezar su viaje porque la música viva siempre es mejor. Esto suena y dices, ¡oh, oh, para! ¡Ay, ay, ay, amiga mía!
Well, we're finally here.
Bus ride wasn't terrible, and it really wasn't that long, but nobody likes being on a bus.
It was about an hour, and the cost to get in to the pyramids is 75 pesos, which is the charge for every museum in Mexico. So that's about $4 to get into some of the most amazing ruins in the world. It's crazy.
Yeah. I'm standing midway up on the citadel in the main plaza, and behind me is the Temple of Quetzalcoatl, the plumed serpent. He was the god of human activity on the earth, making the land and the calendar divisions. This temple was built about 150 AD, and by whom we don't know. Standing in the Avenida de la Muerte, the Avenue of the Dead. It's about a mile and a quarter long. This was a well-constructed avenue with drainage and sewer system and even an official architecture for all of the buildings on either side of it. And the buildings that are on either side of us include administrative buildings as well as some of the first apartment complexes, multi-storied apartment complexes anywhere in the world. They didn't live with strangers, though. In these apartment complexes, they lived with their families.
So I'm not sure if it's Montezuma's revenge, lack of sleep over the last few days, or the fact that it's really hot at 7,000 feet, but I am not feeling good. So I am going to head back and send Wei off into the playground alone.
Good luck, honey.
Thanks. Have fun without me.
Have fun on the bus home alone. temple was built about 150 AD.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was indeed. Built about 150 AD. Had carvings of serpents and other fantastic animals all around it.